You have an amazing idea for a brand new website. Maybe it's a new business, an old business that needs a new page. Maybe you've got a new blog, an old blog, it doesn't matter. You've got the idea, but you need somewhere that's going to be able to host your page. You need somewhere that's going to be trustworthy, reliable, and isn't going to break the bank. There are loads of options out there, but which one is the best? Well, today we're going to showcase five of the very best web hosting plans that are available and hopefully guide you towards the one that's going to be best for you. And we're also going to have a look at whether you should be paying monthly or dipping in, committing, and paying that annual fee. Our first pick is Hostinger. Now, they're a really big name in web hosting services. They've got your WordPress services covered, got your cloud-based hosting covered. And if you're really looking to keep those costs as low as possible, they also do shared hosting. If you're not sure what shared hosting is, think of it like renting a house. If you rent the house, you rent the whole house, it's probably going to cost you quite a lot. However, if lots of other people rent lots of other rooms in that house, even though you don't see them and you don't really have anything to do with them, that's going to bring the cost of renting that whole house, or in this case, the server, all the way down. And if you're a small business, you're running a blog, or you're new to website building, the chances are that this shared server is going to be all you need. Speaking of everything you need, Hostinger also comes with a free domain name, comes with an SSL certificate, we'll get into that later, and it also comes with unlimited email addresses. So if you're a new business, you want to look extra slick with your own personalized email addresses, this could be a really good shout. Now, the monthly cost is $11.99 a month, and that's not bad at all for a monthly paid plan. However, if you're looking to get into something a little bit more long-term, you can start to bring that price all the way down. A 12-month plan will bring that cost down to just $2.99 a month. Now, be aware, any plans that are for a year are paid upfront and in advance. Still, you're under $35 for the year, and we can even make it a little bit cheaper. Go down into the description, click the Hostinger link, and get access to the WP Beginner discount code, which works on either the monthly or the annual plans, and you can get like a whole year for about $33. Well worth checking out. Next to that as well, we've got a link for our full review of Hostinger if you want to double check that you think that's exactly the right web hosting service for you. And that's going to apply to all the web hosting services we're discussing today. We'll put the full review down in the description for you. You'll have noticed with Hostinger that the annual fee was far, far cheaper than paying monthly. But if monthly is really what you want, then you want to check out Dreamhost. They have the cheapest monthly charges of anybody across the web. So if you happen to want to try it out, maybe change provider after a while, this is definitely a good one to start with. A Dreamhost WordPress starter or shared plan is only $4.95 a month, and you're still gonna get your SSL certificate. And on top of that, you get daily automated backups. So you don't have to worry about losing anything from your website should anything go wrong. It's kind of stress-free website building, one less thing to worry about. Unlike Hostinger that we just spoke about and some others that we'll get onto, you do not get a free domain name with Dreamhost. But what you're saving in a monthly fee should be more than enough for you to go out and pick up that dream domain name that you've always wanted. You do still have the option to bring that price down even further and commit to Dreamhost for the year if you want to. And again, we can make that even cheaper by just going down into the description and clicking on the link and grabbing our coupon code. Dreamhost that we just spoke about is an official WordPress recommended hosting provider, and that's exactly the same with this pick, Bluehost. As with each of these, there's ups and downs, and we are back to getting a free domain name from Bluehost, but there is no monthly option here. So if monthly is really something you're pushing towards, this one might not be for you, but their annual fee is actually very good. $33 for the whole year gets you that aforementioned free domain name. It also gets you the SSL certificate. So it's all looking pretty rosy. However, it is worth noting here that after that first 12 months, you're gonna have to pay full price for the domain name and also for your web hosting service. That's gonna go up. But, you know, hopefully by then your business, your blog will be big enough, you'll be able to pay for it. Or alternatively, you can just migrate, switch over to a different provider after that 12-month $33 bargain expires. We've mentioned SSL certificates quite a few times already in this video, and it would probably be helpful if I explained what they are. An SSL certificate is simply a certificate that helps protect your website data, but it's actually quite important. If you want to take payments on your website, it's absolutely essential. If you're a business or a blog or you've just got a general site, it's really important that anybody comes to your site feels safe, secure, and like you can be trusted. And the way they're going to do that is they're going to go and look in the top left-hand corner of their browser and look for that little lock icon. That lock icon being there shows that you have an SSL certificate, so it's protecting your data and making your customers feel safe. We are raising the monthly cost just a little bit for number four, but it is Siteground, who are one of the absolute best web hosting service providers that are out there. They're so good that we use them to host our WP Beginner webpage. The monthly cost with Siteground is $19.99, but they do have a 99.9% uptime guarantee, meaning that your website is basically never ever going to go down. You're also going to get that aforementioned all-important SSL certificate. You're going to get automatic WordPress updates, which are just going to make your life a whole heap easier, and you get a pretty unmatched 24/7 customer support. The same as all the other monthly providers, if you are willing to commit to 12 months, you can save yourself a whole heap of money. Grab the WP Beginner coupon code and you can get a year with Siteground down to under $36. And if you don't like it, well, they have a 30-day money-back guarantee, which is always nice. And finally, let's go big with WP Engine, a fully managed hosting service, the most popular one on the market. A fully managed hosting service means that all the technical aspects of running your WordPress site are handled by a team of experts. Just nothing for you to worry about. We're talking speed, security, updates, and backups, all handled by somebody else. That means you can focus on what matters to you, whether that's building your brand or, if you're a business, really focusing on what you do well and your customers. All the hosting providers on this list do offer managed hosting services, so you have to decide if something like the cheaper shared hosting we spoke about earlier will work for you, or if you want managed hosting and all of the benefits that come with that, or if you want managed hosting from WP Engine, who we've described as having an army of WordPress experts. Now, of course, if you fancy having an army of WordPress experts working for you behind the scenes, it's going to cost a little bit extra. If you want to dive in and go straight for the annual plan, you will not be surprised to hear at this point that if you go down into the description, there is a WP Beginner coupon code, and that will get you 4 months for free. If you just want to try it out and go for the monthly option, you're looking at $30 a month. So which one's the best? Well, you might have figured out it depends on what you want and what's best for you. If you're just starting out, Siteground, Dreamhost, and Hostinger are going to offer you pretty much everything that you need. If you really are committed to wanting to do a monthly plan, then you probably can't beat Dreamhost. It's just a lot cheaper than anybody else. But realistically, are you likely to be swapping your hosting provider around on a monthly basis? The answer for nearly everybody, including us, is no. So it probably wouldn't hurt to find one that really suits you, work out what you like, and just commit to that 12-month plan with a really, really good discount. That's our top five. Let us know down in the comments which one you're going to be using. And of course, if you have any questions at all, put them down there as well. Remember to subscribe to WP Beginner. And if you don't mind, hit a little like on this video. I've been James. Hope you've enjoyed it. And I'll see you soon.